My understanding is this, that Islamic leadership is gender free. It is male and female. Both leaders were in the beginning. For example, Prophet, peace be upon him's own wife, Aisha, was the leader in peace and leader in war. She led an army other places. There have been Muslim women judges and Muslim teachers, and the Muslim women have been in leadership role from the very beginning. Unfortunately, due to the culture and also due to the various weaknesses within Muslim of past a few hundred years, that leadership has gone down, and we need to bring it back. So I challenge that patriarchal approach of Islamic leadership. I want to Muslim women leadership to come forward and to lead Muslim men, because women are the leaders of men. They are the producer of men. And if you educate and train a lady, you educate and train whole home, our whole country. So we need to promote that. Still, Muslim countries have shown some political leadership in few countries like Turkey and Bangladesh and Pakistan and a few other places. But we need to produce more religious leaders so that there are widely acceptance that Muslims are not gender biased.